So we stand together here at the base of Europe's alternative summit to club football across the continent. Some have questioned the very existence of this competition and even the level of commitment of some of the clubs which take part. But they are those who miss the point, because this, as is proven by the atmosphere here, is indeed a major trophy and one desired deeply by all those who compete. This is, of course, the Camp Nou, one of the best known, perhaps the best known of all the venues in European football. Truly special night here. The stadium sold to capacity and divided equally in the colours of the two teams.
Yeah, it's a magical occasion, Peter, and I've been fortunate enough to experience it on many an occasion as a player and mostly as a co-commentator. The talking's done, the scene is now set. Here's to something even more memorable.
As cunning as it comes.
Çalhanoğlu.
Rebic! Oh, fine stuff from the keeper. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had.
Rashford. Çalhanoğlu. Hoists it forward. He spotted the run and played it through. It could be in here. Has a goal! Could fall anywhere. Çalhanoğlu. It's Çalhanoğlu! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Samu Castillejo.
And here's Ibrahimovic.
Rebic!
Here's the whistle.
Chance, Samu Castillejo!
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save.
Maguire.
Benacer with a good steal, well played. He's through. Gets hits one! And that's been levered clear. That has been clubbed away.
Milan showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's got through to him. Greenwood! Goal! Manchester United! And again they hit the front. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
When things aren't quite going to plan, the signs of a top team.
Oh, shooting chance!
And they've been caught out here.
Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's picked him out. Rashford. It's come as a pop. That would have been game, set and match. Rebic. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
McTominay. Van de Beek. The final whistle and the end. The dream is over. The prize has gone away. And so it ends in pain as the glory goes elsewhere. Manchester United have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy.